doesn't take much to lose your step and fall overboard into the cold, icy water. People seldom need assistance when the weather is nice. Usually, Coast Guard air crews are battling heavy seas, fog, darkness, and cold winter weather. If you look just below the body of the helicopter, you can see the rescue swimmer's legs dangling from the door, waiting to jump out into the water.
So, a big wave to the C-130.
I think that's the last pass.
Maneuver, I think, is the tumble. So watch as he does that. Tumbles to the top. There you go. Starts to tumble. Sky, ground, sky, ground. Actually, sky, water here today. So he's thrilled to be flying here.
My son Jeff is here with us. I'm seven.
This airplane is a DR-107, one design. Airplane built from plans, scrap. Materials, not scrap, but raw materials. Steel tubing, that's what they used to work on well before you built this airplane.
All right, here he comes for that photo pass. Woo, that's beautiful.
You're ever going to see. He's at 200 miles an hour. He's going to take it down to 0 miles an hour. Watch this. As the smoke actually turns away from you, smoke is going to build up over the top of the wings, not the bottom, as he falls back down through his own smoke for a maneuver he likes to call Rifles Revolution. Woo! Man, that's cool. Pushing straight down to the ground, building up speed. Coming back to the air show box here in a second for an inverted pass. Not easy to fly an airplane upside down. Talking about the airplane, not Joe. His passion began for flying when he was still a toddler, when our dad took him flying for the first time, logged it in his logbook in 70-something. Move over the top, oh my gosh, so pretty. One of my favorite maneuvers as the smoke blows up over that bay water, up over the top. Joe's gotta figure out how to do a loop, a snap roll at the top. The air upside down, right side up, just above the water. I'll tell you, the water makes it tough. Thank goodness there's a little water, some white caps, a little reference here in town. Rifle Shetterly and his pop. polished aluminum RVA. Golly, isn't that pretty? It just makes you think, this is America. I'm proud to be an American.
Going to fill the sky with beautiful and experienced sight of coastal nation flying. Team RV is the world's largest air show team. This group of experimental aircraft builders and flyers is going to be lower than that, does it? Comments, but please tell us what you think. We love that kind of stuff.